I'm with State Representative Daniel Pabon of Colorado. Welcome to the NewsHour.
Thanks for having me.
Colorado last time was won by the president, but it doesn't seem to be as sure a thing for him this time. What's changed in Colorado during the Obama years?
Well, listen, we've had a tough economy just like anywhere else in the country, but the economy's coming back in Colorado. We have universal health care coverage in Colorado. Things have changed in the last 4 years for the positive, but now's the time to make the case to the voters about what's happened, what the president's accomplished, and what's going on. And I think that's what's changed, is that the president has done a lot, but we need to get the message out.
People who watch constituent groups of that Obama victory, youth, African Americans, Latinos, say that it's hard for them to see the same kind of turnout that they got in 08 because the enthusiasm is different. How do you drive turnout?
What you do is you have a face-to-face conversation. You knock on doors, you make phone calls. We have a ground operation in Colorado that's second to none. And I'll tell you what, we're working every day, morning, noon, and night, to make sure that we talk to as many folks as we can, to make sure we get folks registered and out to vote on Election Day and early vote. That's going to be a critical time for us to win this presidency.
The numbers people say that if the Latino turnout is high, it puts certain states in play, like New Mexico and Colorado. How's that looking?
You know what? There's an enthusiasm amongst Latinos that I haven't seen even 4 years ago. I think that the president's done more for Latinos and middle-class Americans than we ever thought he could, whether it's the economic side, tax cuts for the working class, education, health care, ending the war in Iraq, repeal of Don't Ask, Don't Tell. It is exciting what he's done, and you can hear the crowd here responding to that excitement.
Representative, when we were talking about the contrast between here and Tampa, you noted that this was a much more diverse pool of delegates. Why is that important to you?
The Democratic Party is a reflection of America, and we always have striven to make sure that we reflect what Americans not only look like, but their values. And that's middle-class values, that's working-class values, that's folks who are maybe working two jobs to put food on the table, then putting their kids to bed and going back to their second shift. And it's important that we have people here that look like us. So we have folks from the labor community, from the GLBT community, Hispanics, Blacks, Muslims, every race, creed, religion is reflected here, and it has made us a stronger party and a stronger convention, that I can tell you that.